Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Day. If you're selling your PC or storage drive, you need to wipe it first for data safety. Normally, we can format the disk from disk management. But you still can recover data from formatted hard drive. So in today's video, we will show you how to erase hard drive safely. To secure wipe SSD, the most common method is to format SSD from BIOS. And a Windows bootable installer is essential. Restart your computer. For Dell laptop, press F12 key for several times until you see boot options. If you don't know which key to press to enter BIOS for your computer, leave a comment below. Boot from the USB. You will see install Windows screen. When you are asked to select a disk to install Windows, you can format your disk. If this is complicated for you, or you have uninstalled the SSD, there is a professional partition manage tool for you. 4DDig Partition Manager is an ultimate tool to manage your disk. With it, you can easily migrate Windows or manage your disk, including format disk safely. Just get it from 4DDig. Connect the SSD to your computer. Open 4DDig Partition Manager. Select Partition Management. Choose the disk you want to erase. Click Format. Set Volume Label, File System and Cluster Size. Check Full Format. Click OK. Make sure there is no important data in the disk because the disk will be wiped completely and cannot be recovered. Later, you will get fully formatted disk. If this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.